What's up, everybody? Destroyer here. Welcome back to the last day of the third age mod for Mountain Blade Warband. And this is part 45. We continue on the Gondor campaign, where we are tirelessly defending the lands of Gondor. Pretty much. So, yeah. We're gonna continue doing that. We did defend Erech from utter disaster, which is good. I don't remember what we killed, but we killed a lot of things. Apparently carrying a bunch of stuff actually weighs you down. I actually wasn't aware of that. So maybe I shouldn't be bringing so much food and metal and shit with me. So that's a thing. So let's actually go in here. Let's try and get rid of as much of this as possible, first of all. That's good enough. Let's go to the smithy. Smithy always has more money. I do need to carry around a decent amount of food, just not... maybe not as much as I carry around. Like half an inventory full, you know? Yeah, it's good enough. I'm very generous. Alright, let's see what they got here. We'll take your men. Oh wait, we got some prisoners, don't we? Prisoners also weigh you down, so let's give those away. And apparently giving your followers a horse speeds you up as well? So that's a thing I could look into as well. Although none of them really have any riding skills, the thing. 3, Gondor Hunter 4. Let's have a look. I think they're all pretty crap at writing. All right, so let's talk to you. Tell me your skills. His writing is 2. I mean, if he levels up, I could put writing into it. And apparently, Keely has a special horse somewhere. I forgot what someone said. Somewhere there's a horse for Keely as well. Since he can't ride a normal one, I guess. Which makes sense, I suppose. Riding 1. Ah, oh, that's terrible. I'm about to find some terrible horses. terrible dwarves. Riding 0. Ah, oh, jeez, they're terrible. Okay, well maybe that's not an option. I don't know. I don't particularly see a benefit to the thing. Anyway, Pithgallon, I think, is under siege, so we're gonna have to go lift that. Forces are going to rally. Gondor's not strong. My dunlading is diminished. Yeah. Definitely got wrecked. I think Mordor's over here, right? Nope. Did we already defend Pithgallon? It just hasn't updated? Ah. Apparently. Angmar of Gondor is defeated in battle. Okay, we actually did save this town from destruction. Excellent. Oops, that's kick. I'm used to pressing E to talk to people. Thanks to Skyrim. Do you have any tests for me? No. Really? There's so much that can be done, Faramir, yeah. I was calling Barathor. I was calling Boromir. I should like Luluven returned. Yay! 10 rogue points. Good. Do you have any tests? No, of course you don't. You never do, Mr. Mustache. You never do. Okay, we got our follower back at least. So that's good. Plainsman of Gellon. Okay, I'll take it. Let's see. Farewell to the warehouse. I don't even know if there is any horses that require 0 riding. Wait, 15, 10, 10. Ugh. Yeah, I could see how that could weigh me down. Oh, geez. I feel way more than I have. Well, I'm still going to carry around a decent amount of stuff. It's just not as much. Oh, he has no. Oh, it's the same guy. Consuming. Oops. Ah! There. I meant to go to the smithy? Yeah, smithy. Oh, wow. Smithy has money. Okay, good. I guess take it all. I mean, if this weighs stuff, there's really no point in having it, is there? I have extra shit I'm just carrying around just because I carry it around. I didn't realize it slowed me down. 2.3. These are 10, 15. The difference is astounding. I don't think we need Ishling Warhorse, if I'm honest. I don't think we need 2 spears. Let's pick which one's better. 21B, 22B, 27B, 28B. Let's get rid of the fine dwarf spear then. Keep the heavy one. I don't think there's anyone left to give this to, so we'll just get rid of it. We got a lot of Gondor money. At least go to the castle. Oh, I've already been to these people. Okay. So let's see. Quest-wise, what do we got? Ah, shit. I just literally sold all that. I should have looked at my quest first. That's a faceball moment. Okay. Undone Troubles with Goblins around Minas Tirith. Just getting to Minas Tirith would be nice. Angbar has to use a limit of 700 parties. Parties would be 1. Don't care about the quest. Don't care about the quests. Get enemy party. Prince Emerhal has to use scout around Pelargir. I don't think we have a scout. Wait, dispatch a scout party and scout. Oh, we just have to find Emerhal to turn that one in. Isengard advance camp. Oh dear. We need to rescue more prisoners and we need more metal. That shouldn't be too hard to get. Oh, Jesus! Let me just save my game, yeah? Okay. So they decided to go away. Interesting. How fast am I moving now? 5.5. That's not bad. They're moving 4.2, so I can outrun them. They might be heading to Minas Tirith, if I'm honest. Okay, don't get their attention that much. Come on now. Actually, don't go that way. It's a dead end. What if we... If we're cheeky, we can avoid them. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Just had to... Oh, these guys seem quick. 5.2. I'm barely outrunning those. Oh, no. If those... Oh, no. He's running from me, though. Pentagon is no longer to see, which is good. Don't get any ideas. Don't get any funny ideas, you little shits. Okay, they're running away. Fuck my life, that was a little tense, a little too tense for my taste. Okay, Isengard advanced camp is quite up there. We're gonna have to pick up a soldier to actually be able to do that, I think. Pretty sure I don't have any men that are able to do this. Oh yeah, we have her again. Get up there. Okay. Let's do that. This Bowman and Footman. Well, definitely Bowman. Spearman from Pinnethgellan. Yeah, boy. I think we need men from Minas Tirith to level up. And then we can actually have some of the... Oops. Just thought we need to see Mordor or Minas Tirith again, right? Yeah? No? Okay. It's always worth checking just in case there's something. I think Dol Amroth had the best stuff. Unfortunately, Dol Amroth is dead. I don't know what task he gave me, but screw it. Horse takes 3. Not gonna do. Let's go to the barracks. I'd like to review my soldiers stationed here. So, let's see. Look for anything that is not a Men of Gondor. Galadrim. How do you put him in here? Surely it's not release. Let's try it with a crappy guy. Like a... Spearman of Pinnethgellan. Okay, now if we go back. Enlist. Okay, that's how you do it. Okay, good. Release. Let's save the last of our dwarves and our archers from the Ills. I think that's everything I had that was from them. And now I can get some more volunteers from here. Okay, we'll take some of those. And a levy. I guess nobleman's probably... No, nobleman is going to cav, doesn't it? Levy's going to normal troops. I probably need more, if I'm honest. One governor levy, probably not enough. Let's sell him some soldiers and minister. Actually, let's just station them there. Screw selling him. Here, take all my spearmen of Pinnacle and plainsmen. Spearmen of Gondor, put them in there. We'll give them all our melee troops, which sounds like a terrible idea, if I'm honest. He'll probably just die. Put the knights away. I'll just recruit as many peasants as I can. I think it's a good idea. I think it sounds stupid in theory. That's not the right one. Ah! There. So I need space for 10. Warrior Pithgillen, put them all in there. We can take all these, and then we're full. Nice. Let's go talk to Denethor. I haven't talked to him in a while. Let's also talk to Ingvor, or Forlong, rather. Task give me. I don't know what task it is. Bye. Alright. Maybe he'll have a quest for once in his damn life. But the task give me. Oh. How about a special item? No. Of course not. Oh, yeah, the task is to go to King Dane. Of course it is. I forgot to talk to the guildmaster. Might as well. For some reason, the music sounds incredibly loud to me. That's a little better. I was adjusting my sound levels because I'm screwing my mic again. I actually had to turn up my mic. I went back to my old mic. I turned up the mic volume by one because of how it has to sit now because I broke my mount. And now, it probably picks up my keyboard a little louder as well, which is annoying. But you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. I'm not in the position to get a new one. Yeah, it was. Oh boy. 83 against 70. 86 against 73. I read that wrong completely. We're not gonna get to Isengard. Advance camp very easily. Prepare to face them. I have a lot of shitty troops. Alright, Madden. I'm about to do all the work. I know. We have a lot of archers, though. That's really what I'm gonna bank on, I think. Just the archers doing work. Okay, let's go hold fire for a minute. I'll wait. And we'll fire at will when they're close ish. Oh, yeah. Lots and lots of men. Ready to die for the country. Hopefully they don't have to. Fire! Alright, we're getting in there. I think it's time to get involved. Alright, we'll go straight for these. These are just Dunlendings, not too scary. I missed. I haven't played in a while. Bear with me. Everything sounds louder. Did I adjust everything? I must have. Although I don't mind. Haradrim. What's a Haradrim doing in the army? Get out of here. I of course know. I know they recruit men from other places. Ugh. There we go. I think we'll be just fine. And we'll have plenty of guys to level up at the end of this. Be good. Maybe hell, I'll even level up. That'd be great. I would love that. Ooh, right in the face. Oh, Jesus, right in my face. I didn't feel good. Careful. Ah, you little shit. Anything with a spear is very difficult for me to hit without a spear. There we go. I, of course, do have a bow. These lightly armored Dunlendings make for easy pickings. I'm surprised I hit. Well, looks like my archers are ready to fire. Want a piece of me, boy? I think not. I'm not really a horse archer, though, so if it's moving, it's a bit difficult. Ah, shit. Oh, dear. Come on. Oh, surely that one hit. Ow. You little pricks. Okay. Have it your way, asshole. Oh, that wasn't really his way. He wasn't the one shooting, but still. No, you're not gonna make it!
No!
I refuse to let you leave. There we go.
Glory for Gondor!
Sick. Alright, we lost two men. Or they weren't even lost, they were wounded. Perfect. We got... Oh, shit. Oh, we have a full army. Fuck. These don't count because I have full troops. Right? Ah, that sucks. But these are some pretty decent soldiers. Alright, levies. The fuck out of here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We'll take those for sure. Actually, wait. Was that a soldier of Gondor? Swordsman of Gondor? Is that what I need? To do the scout quest? I believe it is. Okay. Special scout party, footman of Gondor. Footman. I mean, he's not a footman. Your servicemen. Tell me about yourself. Tell me how is life, Bowman, footman of Gondor? How's things? How's the kids? Alright, well, we killed them all pretty nicely. Why would you... I don't want to even waste my time with this. Kirdil's wounded. Gondor love you wounded. Somehow. I got three of those. Auto resolve is never generous, is it? And there's two of those, I think. Getting to Isengard advanced camp is not easy as it sounds. Oh dear. Not to mention, I'm pretty sure I don't have the right troops yet. Gondor's not strong again. I mean, Gondor's not doing poorly, but there's... I literally have to go up here and finish these guys off myself. It seems like. I mean, do I? Ah, boy. It's risky, though. Because if I leave for too long, Gondor might fall. It's a real problem. Don't want any warband. I'll kill them. Oh, they're running. Okay. If they don't want to fight, by all means. Fuck them. Alright, the Isengard troops ran. I don't see them anymore. Oh, careful, careful. What's this? 94. What do they have? Olag Hive Mordor 2. Please no. I need to be able to use a nicer bow so I can take down Olag Hive better. Although now that we have a tactic to deal with them, they're not as scary, I guess. Just gotta hold fire. Oops, I meant to click bowman. Shit. I need footmen of Gondor. Actually, I mean, we walked right by the place. Might as well go back. I feel stupid going by while I have a quest. Alright, we're gonna kill these. Fuck it. They give me no choice. Oh, this is a shit battle map if I've ever seen one. Okay. We want an open space where our men will do well with archer fire. Oops, that's not right. Alright, get over here and wait. Let's do some scouting. I do have to remember to turn them on fire at will or else things won't go well, I think. Okay, they're coming from this way. I suppose if we were quick, we could have beat them to this open plain. It will. We'll have to deal with what we got, I guess. Alright, well, I'm not gonna run in there myself. No thanks. I got a decent force, though. Got a lot of archers that are decent. We're not taking arrow damage. Thank God I have good armor. That's all I'm saying. Good armor and a good armored horse. A solid steed. I bid you stand, men of the West! Hold. I mean, a lot of the men are actually behind a tree. Shift over if you can. Maybe it was too far. There. That looks good. Okay. Fire will. Oh jeez, they're still moving. Please stop. I guess that's okay. It's not going the best, is it? Okay, well, I'm gonna have to go in there and do some damage. Alright, this should be dealt with fair enough, easily enough, I think. The best way to negate casualties is to take out their archer line. And they're not very scary anyway, unless they shoot me in the face. You little scum! Ah, you're lucky. There we go. And you? Yes, yes! I missed. Fuck. Ah, oh, I missed so bad. What about the Org High? Are they dead? Oh no, please, 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 please shoot the trolls. Okay, they're shooting the trolls, I think. Let's take out anything they could be shooting at. Need to focus on the trolls, please. Oh dear. Oh no, 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 no! Ah! Fucked up. Alright, you pricks. He's scared, little Bobby. Doing very little damage, but you know, damage is damage. Yes! We did it. Oh, my horse died. Again. That horse is a hero. The true hero of this war, Mr. Ed. Savage. Alright, where is the enemy? Just a bunch of guys running away now. Unfortunately, I'm on foot, so, yep. Good luck with that. I heard a horse, though. Is there any horses alive? I guess there would be Gondor Knights. Legit. Well, if I can get close enough, I can shoot them. Come on. I can barely even see them. It's so dark. Either hurry up and run away, or die! NLG shot. Nope. Not so much. They're just about out, it looks like. This guy's reasonably in range. Come on. Let me have this. Die, you bastard! Ugh, I'm so bad at bowing. Bowing. Archery, as normal people call it. Alright. We're gonna shotgun this guy. I'm not even gonna aim it. Oh, I did it.
Glory for Gondor!
There you go. Glory for Gondor. Woo! Okay, well, picking all this shit up is actually going to slow me down. But I do need it. I mean, might as well, you know? Okay. Let's dispatch that party. I think we can get close enough. We got more footmen of Gondor. Perfect. It's right there. I mean, it's so close. How could I resist? Save. Ancient dagger lad. Let's just hope the Isengard armies aren't actually here right now. Okay. Footman of Gondor, you got a job to do, boy. Goodbye. Now get the fuck out. Quickly. Oh, no, 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 no. You're gonna draw me in, aren't you? You little shit. I know your game. What's this? Annoying scouts. Oh, I can't leave them to their fate. I refuse. 80 against 37. We will slay the enemy. This is a small battle map. Try and get position if you can. I was like, I still have an elf on me? That's right. I still have my followers, of course. Oh, the archer's just slaughtering them. Dropping them like flies. Archer army's OP. I like it. Let me get one. Come on. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I don't need you guys. I'm an army of one. Oh, I'm an army of one. One of the best stronghold quotes ever. There we go.
For the White City!
Cool. No casualties. Oh, one casualty. Learn to read. Okay. Well, Dunlin's coming in force. On 3.7. If I go into the woods, would I be able to go around? Perhaps. Perhaps is yes. I think they're coming for the one of those cities, though. Whoa, what? Oh, psh. Ah, annoying. I have to face these just because I know it's going to happen if I auto resolve. Stupid shit. Yeah, get closer. I could probably kill all these, let's be honest. Large Uruk truckers. I would kill them all. Oops, yeah, shield. Well, that's one down. Anyone I don't kill will be killed swiftly. Bring him down like a lass. Nice.
For the White City.
Okay, good. Alright, we're gonna make our way north. We have to help the north. I thought they would surely be able to do this by their freaking selves, but apparently not. Pretty annoying. I mean, it's not even... It's so far out of the way. They've been under siege forever. I mean, it might be because I was there. I don't know, but... It's really risky, me having to go all the way back up here and leave Gondor to its fate. You know what I mean? Well, we could pick up some more elves while we're here or something, I guess, if we wanted to. Also, we could find King Dane and do that quest. Actually, we'll get more dwarves, I'm probably good. Bowman, Black Veil. I don't really need more elves because I got a lot of, I got a lot of decent archers already, I think. Let's go over here, see what's cooking. Who is sieging? King Dane. Ah. I bring gift of Aurochs Warhorn. Nice. Do you have any tasks? Dale Advance Camp? Yes, sure. Why not? I mean, if we just wait here, does it... Do we win? Ah, shit. I don't know. Will he siege it finally if we do stay here? All I'm saying is he fucking better. What do we have money-wise for factions? Upkeep costs. Erebor's good. Gondor's outstanding. Mirkwood is pretty good. Dale is pretty good. And we have nothing for Lothlorien. Useful. And we have nothing for Rivendell. I don't particularly want to go all the way. I can go to Erebor Advanced Camp, I suppose. I mean, King Dane just doesn't seem to want to siege by himself, eh? I guess if we bring enough troops, maybe he'll get kick-started. Potentially. My Gunner's diminished. Oh no. Say it isn't so. Alright, warrior dwarves, take apprentice dwarves, scout dwarves, lookout dwarves. Just get some infantry dwarves there, there we go. Can't do that here. Do I have a prisoner? I believe I do. Get out of here. And I have supplies I need to get rid of. Oh geez, my food stocks are dwindling, sire. I will take all the food from here for now. Hey, it's a pony that doesn't take a riding seal. Okay. Still gaining too much. Dwarven Camp Smiths, there we go. Wait, it's a pony. That'd be for Keely, wouldn't it? Ah. Oh. Okay, we found a horse for Keely. Perfect. Oh, they got a lot of money. I just realized I'm selling all this. I need like 6. Although if I'm about to do a siege, I'm gonna get tons, right? So I'm not worried. Okay, we'll put Keely on a horse. I mean, this feels really awkward. Here's a pony, buddy. Yeah, great. Okay. There we go, we got a pony for Keely. Let's go to Dale, see if we can find any more cheap ponies. Whoa. Thank you for rescuing me here, Barthor. Oh yeah, forgot I had a quest to do that, actually. Ha! Dale Horse. Riding skill 2, riding skill 2, riding skill 1. Now we're talking! Alright, I'll buy what I need. I'll just buy them all, fuck it. We'll see what I can do with it. That is gonna make a lot of them less effective, though. To be fair, isn't it? Because, I mean, they're not the best. What is his horse skill? 2. Okay, we'll give him a slightly better horse. A Dale horse, there you go. Am I blowing your skills with horses? 1. Perfect. By perfect, I mean dog shit. But it'll do, I guess. Okay, Keely's got a horse, Luivana. She has 0, right? Yeah. Good thing I actually have 0 horse skills. Oops. 0 skill horse, rather. Oh, wait, no. They don't. She at least has to have 1. Okay, she has to level up and at least have 1 riding skill. I'll hold on to a horse for her. Fenwil, I think, has 1 skill? No, fuck. Okay. Well, then. I just need 2 horses that are 1 skill, and that's all I need. That'll be these 2. Dale horse can go. Great. Does that speed me up at all? Like, legit? 5.4. I think it speeds me up 1 point. 0.1. Maybe. Spiker influence Gondor, increase 1 to 9. That's fine, actually. I don't even know who that is. I guess someone with Mirkwood. Gondor is not strong. Gondor's doing well, even without my help, sort of. Okay. Alright, here's the plan. We're gonna stay here. We're gonna save it. And next time, we're gonna wait the shit out of this. Until, it happens. And then hopefully, they will do something. Yeah, there you go. That has been part 45 of the Gondor campaign of Last Day of the Third Age mod. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all next time.